The TC Energy Pump Storage Project is being proposed for development at the Department of National Defense's tank range near the municipality of Meaford, Ontario. This power generation design will include an upper reservoir with state-of-the-art engineering, ensuring the safety of nearby residents. The upper reservoir will be seismically tested and feature a number of fail-safe features to ensure a controlled water level. The upper inlet outlet structure will control water flow, while a primary spillway ensures excess water drains back into the lake in the unlikely event the reservoir is nearing capacity. A secondary spillway provides a second failsafe for controlled water release. The pump storage powerhouse will be located underground and out of sight, like many other components of this facility. The pump turbine units and electrical and control facilities will be located at the base in a deep underground cavern, essentially eliminating any audible noise associated with power generating equipment. The switchyard will connect the pumped storage power facility to the provincial electricity system at Barrie. The switchyard will be surrounded by trees and vegetation, ensuring it will not be visible from Georgian Bay. The project would be virtually invisible when viewed from the shore or bay, as most of the infrastructure will be located underground, hidden by vegetation, or buried under the lake bed. Inlet outlet structures will be located in deep water, away from shore, and raised off the lake bed to reduce water turbidity and eliminate impacts on nearshore aquatic habitat. They will also feature screens to further protect fish. Water will be transported by buried and underwater pipe to and from the upper reservoir at low velocity to further protect fish and aquatic species and to avoid changing the currents of Georgian Bay. Through innovative design, we have ensured there will be no shoreline or nearshore structures and no visible in-lake infrastructure. This is one of the largest climate change initiatives being developed in Canada and will produce an environmentally responsible energy solution for Ontario. Visit us today to learn more at tcenergy.com/pumpedstorage.